Alright, I haven't done one of these in a while, but here's a weekly challenge video, Survival of the Fittest. We have no sanity, no ability to really restore sanity, regardless of what it shows there. And a mixture, a very scant mixture of equipment, and we also get no evidence. So, what do we do in a situation like this? Well, let's get the flashlight. Let's get night vision. Let's see, what else do we want to do? Alright, well, let's get a smudge and a lighter. Now, we do have lights. Let's turn on some. Okay, we already know what it is. It is a Dioken. Oh. Crap. Ghost. It's Dioken. There you go. Alright. Since that one was so easy, all with the weekly challenges, a reminder, all you have to do is identify the ghost. Even if you die, it doesn't matter. So, flashlight, night vision. Alright. Okay. And then... pick. Ooh, singing event. Solid. Okay, well, that rules out a couple of them. In that case. Alright, so. What does that rule out? Okay, that rules out Rev, Morai, Jochen, Thay. I'm not sure about twins. Not sure on Raichu either. Huh. I don't know, my gut says Uni right now. Okay, let's put down... Oh, and it just turned off the power, so it's not a gen. Let's put down salt. Salt. Oh, that's not even night vision. Okay. Good step in salt. Okay, so not a wraith. But I know that the just kill the power again? That's annoying. Killed a lot of power. Where are you? Hmm. Oh boy. I'm gonna go with Oni and see if I'm right. See where I'm wrong. Oh, Myling. Okay. That was my second guess, actually. Alright, well, we didn't get that one right, but... Alright. Let's get going here. Flashlight. Smudge and lighter. Oh, wait. Whoops. Alright. Let's do another one. Light. Smudge, lighter. And boxes in the garage. Okay, I'm gonna go with Rev on that one. Oops. Down the stairs. Yep. There we go. We already got two out of... I think three of those, so let's check. Yep, two out of three. Let's turn the power rack on. Sounded like it came from upstairs anyways. Right. might mean. Might mean Wraith. But I will. I thought I might have seen a shapeshift. Yeah, no, okay, it's not a Wraith. Let's throw an EMF for Raichu. Okay, so not a Raichu. Do a gen test. Great. You know, I don't know, I'm gonna just randomly guess Oni, because I turned my flashlight on and got his attention. Oh, I'm here. Okay, at least it wasn't one of the ones I crossed out. Alright. Another go here. Flashlight. Smudge. Lighter. Killed me. Oh, I'm just gonna get something random. Jen.
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you. Arrived. Check the equipment and get set up before investigating.
Flashlight. Smudge. Later. You know, I'm wondering if that was an Oni, actually. When I saw it, it wasn't flickering all that much. Might not have touched the salt. I did step with assault. Okay, so not a wraith. Definitely wasn't a yokai or a djinn. Oni, yes, nice. I think. I selected Oni, right? Okay. Didn't count it? That's strange. Okay. Alright, for some reason it didn't want to count last time. Did I not select? Ugh. Oh well. Okay. Okay, so the box is in the basement this time. Turning these lights off. Thank you. Versus pulling the lights out, so... Thank you. No, honestly, I'm gonna guess it. Mayor. Oh, no, Rio. Oh, well. Alright, I'm gonna give it one more go. Hit or miss. An assault. Are you looking at a wraith? Maybe. Put down another assault, do another thing. Oh, it just killed the power. Great. No, you know what? I think we have a wraith. Okay. Banshee!
Welcome back.
Wow, it really did touch the... Oh well, that's enough for now. Everybody, have a good one.